Hello and welcome everyone to a new video on Rising Stars channel. In this video we are going to take a look at the top 10 players by value under the age of 17 in Europe. At number 10 we have Adam Hložek, who is playing as a second striker in Czech Republic in the club Sparta Praha. You can see his details on the image above. At number 9 we have Pedri, who is a left winger who is playing in Spanish second division for UD Las Palmas, and you can see all his stats, all his essential stats right here. At number 8 we have Fabio Silva, a center forward who is currently 17 years old and is Portuguese and is playing in Porto. At number 7 we have an Italian player that plays in Inter Milan. His name is Sebastiano Esposito. He is also a center forward. And next we have number 6. His name is Jeremy Doku. He's 17 years old. He has dual nationality. He's both Ghanaian and Belgian, and he currently plays for Anderlecht. And now we move to top 5. At 5th place is probably a more known player, and the top 5 players are known more around the world because they playing bigger leagues in better clubs and are more on television. So at number 5 we have Jude Bellingham, who is currently 16 years old. He is English and he plays for Birmingham in Championship. At number 4 we have Tanguy Kouassi, a centre-back who is also dual nationality. He is Ivorian and French and he plays for Paris Saint-Germain. At number 3 we have one of the youngest here at 16 years old. His name is Ryan Cherki and he is also dual nationality. He is Algerian and French and he plays for Olympique de Lyon in French First League. And now we come to the top 2, and those top 2 are very well known players. They are quite a lot on television and on other sports channels, like you can watch them on streams and so on. So without further ado, let's go to the top 2 players, and they are at number 2, Ansu Fati, who is also of dual nationality. He is Guinea-Bissauan and Spanish, and as you probably all know, he plays for FC Barcelona, and he's an incredible left winger who has also scored a few goals for Barcelona, but we'll go into that in another video. And at number 1, finally we come to number 1, we have Eduardo Camavinga, a defensive midfielder who is of dual nationality. He is Angolan and French, and he currently plays for Stade Rennes in French top division. So those are the top 10 young stars and top 10 most valuable young players in Europe. And in the next video, we'll go through all of them one by one and look at their stats, look at what they are good at, what they need to do a little bit better, what they need to improve, and what is their overall future in football. Also, once we get through all 10 of them, after those episodes, we will take a look at top 10 from other regions in the world, like CONCACAF, like Asia, like Africa, and all the others. So stay tuned and see you in the next episode.